This is the spectrum analyzer app running on my Droid Incredible, and I'm just showing you the dominant frequency being produced by the cicadas and the amount of noise they're making. You can see that there's a peak in the green to yellow there at kind of, and there's another little peak below that, just kind of a tone down. And those are the two tones that they're making, and it's actually pretty loud. I'm going to switch to the sound level meter, and you can see. This is reasonably accurate. I've checked this against a larger sound level meter, and it's within a couple of dB. And as you can see, there's kind of a constant 70 dB din from the cicadas, which is amazingly loud for a bunch of tiny little insects. We're not close to a chorus tree right now. It's a lot louder if I go to a neighbor's house and stand under one of those trees, but I'm tired of getting pelted by falling cicadas.